Hello everybody, this is Jimmy Gilstrap. Yeah, this is Jimmy. Believe it or not, all that water you see right there comes from Twin Falls. Probably about, not even half a mile up the creek there. If you ever been to Twin Falls, this is the water that falls off of it and it comes this way. But I just talked to a man just now. He pulled over and talked to me. He said, this is where they stock the trout. This is the main bridge they stock them at. And of course I knew that, but a lot of people don't know it. But this is, if you want to catch some trout, this is where to come, because I'm pretty sure they still hanging around in here. But this is a beautiful place. This road here runs off of 178 right above Pickens. If you come from Pickens and go past Table Rock, keep on going like you're going to Rosman. When you get on top of the hill, there used to be a little beer joint in the corner there. It burnt down, if you know what I'm talking about. You just take a left. Don't continue around on 178. Take a left there beside it. Come on down. This is the road right here. In other words, if I go back out this way, I run out back to that little bill joint up on the hill there. But you just come down this way, and you go to that stop sign down yonder, and you take back right, and that takes you to Twin Falls, and you get on up there, it'll have directions. There's a little road that runs back across this river, a little bridge. Then you park your car and go a good little ways up there, and you'll see Twin Falls waterfalls. It's beautiful. I'm going to try to go up there and video some of it if I can. I don't know if I can do the walking. My feet about to give out. But I'll try and do it and put it on this video. Ain't that beautiful? This is Northern Pickens County. This is going towards Sunset Community.